Mark Dantonio. He's the head football coach of these Michigan State Spartans. They're coming off a great season with the postseason championship at the Rose Bowl. Coach, welcome back to our program.
Thank you very much.
Coach, tell us a little bit about how your offseason's been. I know it's been probably hectic and everything, but you're getting ready for another year.
Yeah, we really are. You know, came back after the Rose Bowl, and the first thing we had to do is reground ourselves, I think, whether you're a coach, whether you're a player, and really get back to the very basics of why we were successful last year. So there's no secret. We've got to be able to handle success this year. It's got to be grounded in hard work and discipline, much like we've always done. So to do that, I think you have to forget yourself a little bit and begin to start over and never forget where you came from. Our players got to have a commitment, and they also have to be able to communicate with each other and the staff, and then we've got to be able to trust each other, and that really forms the basis of who we are and what we're trying to accomplish here. But we've won here because of chemistry and outstanding leadership from our seniors, and we'll remain true to that fact.
Coach, we saw the half gasser test out there, conditioning test after a good hard summer training program. The guys looked like it pretty good. What did you think of the overall performance?
Well, you're always going to have about 95% of the guys make it. You're going to be disappointed in two or three, especially if they're in a starting position and they fail a little bit. But they've always got tomorrow, and that's the way we look at it. So it's just a great indicator of their readiness, and we'll look forward to the next day, the
Coach,
next challenge.
One more question before you go. Coach Mannie, you and Coach Mannie go way back.
Yeah, you know, Ken Mannie is the heart and soul of this program. He was here in 95 when I came here. He's been a part of our players' lives, their present life, their future life, and really their past lives. So many of our players come back, and he's the guy that's they're going to come and see and be a part of their visit here. But he does a tremendous job with their players, not just getting them ready physically, but also helping them develop as men. And we're very, very fortunate to have him here.
Well, Coach, we wish you continued success. It's going to be an exciting time for you. Thinking about all the good stuff that's happened, now it's time to get down to what you guys do again.
Yeah, you know, nothing ever stays the same. You're either going to move forward or move backwards. So, we are right back at it. So, really, it starts here today, and we're looking forward to the season.
All right. Good luck, and have a great year.